Well, howdy folks, and welcome back to Hope County, Montana, and Far Cry 5. Now, I got up a little bit early this morning, a couple of hours before I have to head off to work. So, I should be able to stream like an hour or two of Far Cry. Maybe get a bit further in Face Area, Henbane River. See where things go from there. My leg does kind of hurt though, so we'll see what happens. But what else is new, right? Anyhow, I just want to give a huge thanks to the people who have been watching so far. I really do appreciate you guys joining. And I'm sorry for sort of the irregular updates to the chat, but I don't really have a way of having the chat up while I'm playing.
Your jail defense was amazing.
I may be able to get one soon, I hope. I don't have multiple monitors, is one issue. Hey, Dave.
Nice to see you, bud.
What's up, girl?
Home sweet refuge from fanatical doomsday cult.
Night here have their own kind of darkness.
Yo.
Okay, so where do we go from here? We could go down there. Do a Clutch Nixon. Get with tweaks. Yeah. That will let us make drugs easier. Not that we were using them, because I'm too much of a goddamn hoarder to use stuff that might actually save my ass. Just like I never use healing potions in role-playing games. It's just how I play, for better or worse. So where's the road that leads over there? Okay, there. Well, let's get a truck for once.
Full-time job keeping this place safe from the cult.
Yeah, it is, Dave. It is. I mean, that one's pretty nifty, but got Dave with us for now. Grace.
On the move.
I'm ready to go.
Might get peaches later on.
Nice to take a breather. That the mist won't affect people here is a good thing.
Go Cougars!
Yeah, Dave. Go Cougars. Right down there! Oh, that was a cultist. Yeah, I hear you, Dave. Your war cry is very intimidating. That was nice shooting there, Dave. What are you doing, Dave?
Just try not
what the
to
hell, man?
Where do you want me?
Hey, Grace.
You're forcing it to things I don't like.
Hope you drive better than you
selfish.
Shoot. That was a joke. Breaking all my people skills.
I hurt you. But you leave me no choice.
Tango spot.
That's how you do it.
You're pretty good on that thing, Dave. I mean, better than the other guys I've had there. Do Clutch Nixon's mission first.
March 20th, 1961. Faced with a realization that God was surely dead and modern civilization nothing more than a tragic
horse,
Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Hope County, did the only sane thing he could think of. He strapped himself into a rickety buggy and careened down a rocky mountainside before crash-landing in the abandoned town of Prosperity. When he finally regained consciousness, Clutch vowed to press on with his stunt work and children's literacy programs rather than continue his descent into a bottomless metaphysical abyss. And the Descent dans la Folie was never attempted again.
Well, it's gonna be attempted now, I guess.
Everything needs to change now. You're not the one I expected.
She's still fucking spawning? Okay, Faith. I mean, I'm kinda busy right now. God damn it. Almost had it. Almost isn't good enough. Yeah, we're gonna fail this one.
No, they're out of time.
Oh well. Hey, Pelpy. Yeah, my favorite companion is probably, Boomer, the dog. Sorry to hear about your internet service provider issues. That's annoying. I had my internet connection cut out during a stream the other day. So you're not the only one.
It's a bumpy ride that can't be easy on the undercarriage. And I do not mean the buggies. Does it?
Pedal to the metal.
A single rock or tree could spell the end.
Sorry, man. I mean, I know that laugh sort of indicates that I am not, but I really am. Sorry.
What a dangerous sideways stunt.
Butch. Nixon. Butch. Nixon. Nixon.
We can all breathe again. They've made it.
There we go. Easy peasy. Descend dans la folie.
Oh, I thought we had a connection.
That's not really a long story, though. But yeah, I mean, if you really want to hear it, there isn't really much of a story, to be honest.
I thought you were just taking a break. Hey, man, hey, what's with the cold shoulder?
Yeah, don't worry, man. I was just gathering some stuff.
Ignore these two, okay? Brad thinks he's so hot because he can play guitar. Fucking hipster.
Well, I don't know. Playing guitar is pretty cool.
Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. Okay, to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggies cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig. Poor Hamlet. Sorry, what were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. Hey, we'll dose you up more than a pro wrestler and those Peggies will never know what hit them.
Well, hey, no, we won't.
But we need to set a baseline, okay? I got an option.
Appreciate having the option, though.
You know, test your reflexes, and it's like science and stuff. And full of surprises, you get it? Run the course so I can figure out your dose.
I assume it doesn't mean my own shotgun.
I'm parched.
Is it in here?
I'm not sure if it's the drugs or the sunshine. Who am I kidding? It's the drugs.
Oh, body armor. Peggy facts. Doomsday cult, militarized, mind control drugs, beard fetish. Some locals, some out of towners. Weaknesses? Unknown, same as anybody else. No bliss withdrawal. Strat, hide the fuck out. Make your shit, hide your shit, and wait. You know, that's not a bad strategy there, Tweak. You're not as dumb as you look.
Oh, the jail, well,
that's,
huh?
That's one way to carve a pizza, surfing. I guess. Or slice a pizza. So... okay. My shotgun is... path to Eden is clear to those who have faith. Join her priestess at this shrine to hear Joseph's word. Together we will return to the garden. Oh, okay, we need one of these. Okay. And we need to... this isn't really very clear without the markers. As per usual, reckon we'll have to turn them back on, which annoys the hell out of me, but... How the hell am I supposed to know which specific targets to go for without the marker?
Time, right? How was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed. But not in a speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, toast up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Please. Yeah, that would be nice.
The only thing I shoot is heroin. I'm kidding. Well, I'm mostly kidding. It tubes, glass, yeah. It's books you really need. Uncle Fester saw me how to isolate lysergic acid from...
Oops.
A hell of a lot more.
Come on. Oh, come off it, man. Seriously? I didn't kill him. Really? Unbelievably annoying. That was annoying. I'm glad you do, Palpy. We really enjoy making it. I hope it shows. And we really appreciate the people who actually take the time to listen to it. One pig dead. Where are you going? What? Yes. What? What animal died without the melee weapon? What are you even? What? It didn't die. Ah, these bugs in this game. I'm getting pretty annoyed with it, I have to admit. This is without a doubt the buggiest Far Cry game I've ever played. And it's to be expected because there are more systems here that are interacting with each other. There's more stuff going on. So naturally there are gonna be more bugs. But really it's not particularly acceptable. Finally.
I've said it before, I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have. Hey, if you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me. If you deviate, okay, that's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of like 10 men, or maybe like 4 really big men. Can I trust you, deputy? I feel like we're close, but I up. How's life? At home, what? My man.
God damn working these out. Fucking interruptions.
You got a tasty batch. It'll make a strong dose. I hope it won't blow your heart. Oh, shit. Did I say that out loud? Furious! That's the brand name, okay? It's gonna make your muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone's soul out of their body. Bam!
Hey, I'm sure.
Let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your god hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin! Sorry. Let's get started.
Oh, goddamn. Okay. What am I found on angel corpses? Where are the angel corpses? Oh, okay. Check the description here. Kick angel bodies into the fire pits. Okay, punch them into the fire pits. Kick them into the fire pits. Out of my way. Okay.
And didn't kill you. Hey, recipe's yours, deputy. Hey, use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I want to make up for what's happened. And I don't think I'm the best person for the job. Hey, but you might be. I mean, I hope. Unless you get killed. Then maybe not.
Okay, doesn't seem like he has more for us at the moment. And it just spawns out of nowhere, the plane. Okay. Whatever.
Coming in for attack.
Yeah, it seems it despawned all of our companions. Oh, we have a prepper stash over there. airplanes are pretty goddamn annoying. Really, the best way to avoid the bombs is just to run towards them. It's not that they're really particularly dangerous, it's just they're super annoying. Oh, we don't have our sniper rifle anymore. Well, that's just perfect. You know what? Fuck him. Let's call him Nick then.
On my way.
Oh yeah, I should turn off world icons. Do not want all that shit cluttering up my HUD. Thanks, Nick. Back in the day, this place was a radon health mine. Look it up online. Nowadays, the cult's hiding some of their shit in it. If I was braver, I'd raid it for supplies. If you want to go in that creepy old place, then the power should still be working if you can find a switch or a generator inside. Well, it sounds like we're gonna have company. Oh, there they are.
I'm seeing the target.
Yeah, drop a bomb on him.
Bombs released. Shit, missed. Accuracy
is shit on this thing. Yep, that one must have hurt. Understand what, babe? I didn't mean for that to happen. Yeah, a tweet can be a bit annoying, Sir Milk. But I mean, he's good people still, right? Just that his mind isn't entirely stable with all the drugs he's been taking. God damn it. That It's a waste of good bait.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Clear.
Okay.
Got it.
So let me just check what time it is. Okay. God damn it, Faith. Keep spawning these goddamn animals right on top of me. Check out how there's only blood splatter and the last bullet. The bullet, the killing bullet, is the only one that yields blood splatter. Which, I mean, it just makes it feel like you're shooting BB pellets rather than bullets. Not optimal.
You ain't getting away that easy. Damn. This is bullshit. I'm out. What?
God damn it.
I'm taking damage up here.
Always have to reset that damn thing. Come on, Nick.
Air support under fire.
Oh, we've got shoreline down here. Shoreline location. Oh, God damn it, there was a skunk in these. And the skunks are all basically just there to annoy you. They're basically just a trolling creature.
Target.
All right then. head on across. Hear the word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith. Join our priestess at this shrine in order to hear Joseph's word. Together we will return to the garden. There's a rattler. Oh, hey, Nick. Hell yeah, sure, let's bring in Peaches, right? See what she can actually do. There's Roebuck there, and a lighter. Put it down. Faith, I know you're disappointed, but really, I didn't give you any reason to have those expectations. Abercrombie's note. To everyone looking for me, the end of the world is coming. The global financial system is going to fall apart, and the only person preparing for it is Joseph Seed. The project doesn't talk in financial terms, but it's to collapse all the same. Real estate will plummet. Businesses will fail. No one's going to regulate anything. And Edensgate knows the real cause of all this. Greed. It's the root of all our problems. For once, I've met like-minded people. They're hunkering down until it all blows over. If you care for your future, you'll join us. Melvin Adams Abercrombie. Well, Melvin. I reckon I can understand. But at the same time, you know, they take it to extremes. There's the bunker. But leave the chickens alone, goddammit, Peaches. Nadine's to-do list. 1. Move out of Grandpa Melvin's basement. 2. Make my way to Grandpa Colin's place. 3. Find the comics he promised me. 4. Try not to get killed by the cult. Oh, Nick. I hear you, Peaches, okay? It's okay.
Don't let fire get me, boy!
Go get him, girl.
Ready.
Everything has consequences.
Come on, girl, you did good. We missed the lighter. Whoops. Yeah, that's entirely my bad. I was not thorough enough searching through that bunker. Clearly. Yeah, there it is.
Specifically to the father, Joseph Seed.
Okay, I've got a hut down here, so let's go check that out. Tempted to bring in Boomer as well and just roll with the animals. Oh, it's an outpost. Well, Nolan's Fly Shop. Okay, got a guy on the porch. Guy standing there. See anyway.
This
house
is ready to show every single one of us the beauty and wonder that exists in the bliss.
Okay. Yeah, but he's looking over here. God damn it.
I'll get some help in here.
Ah, shit. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, I guess they already took down Peaches. I don't know. Maybe she just can't revive us. Okay, now we need to be wary of that ATV with two guys that's gonna drive up on us, probably. Like it if that mission nearby, Liberate the Outpost marker, disappeared. How they were able to see that body. Be there in a minute.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Not for any volunteers.
heard you already.
I got a job for anybody
here. Yeah, I heard you.
I need a favor.
Lady, will you shut up?
I'll take it over without you. Thanks, friend.
I got a job for any volunteers.
Oh, lady, please shut up. I can finally get my weapons back.
Peaches, I mean.
Card somewhere then.
Hey, can you help me out?
Lady, I just...
It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there and cleaned them out.
Alright. I assume that's the locked door.
You gotta try this. Best game ever. I could play this game all day.
If I wasn't convinced of divine science before, I surely am now. Bliss, a chemical compound made from God's good earth, makes such perfect workers of the angels. Any other person, and I use that word sparingly with angels, would get sick of all that repetitive labor. Angels are happy to carry bliss barrels from the brewery everywhere, back and forth, all damn day. Divine chemical, just divine.
I'm a fortunate man.
That's just rude. That's rude. Peaches, leave him alone. Still haven't found a safe in this outpost, though. Did we go up here? I'm not entirely sure if we did. Where the hell can't we zip line there?
Hello.
God, it's real.
I think you're doing a good job out here.
Well, thanks. I aim to please.
Man, this is the most awesome game
I've
ever played.
Hey, partner, it's me. Listen up. Zip came by again last night, foaming at the freaking mouth about...
I don't know if things can ever go back
to normal. ...all the animals with something called bliss or some such. Wants us to refuse the seeds and cut the animals loose?
That's the same message again. We had that in another garage, I believe. Guess he just leaves that message all over the place.
Faith is a fu-
Okay. Sick him, girl. Nicely done, girl. Son of a bitch. God damn it, Faith. Get away from there, Peaches. Okay. We got a cult supply vehicle down by the river.
I can't thank you enough.
Don't mention it, man. Just get on out of here. No, you sick that guy? Points. So what are we gonna buy? Okay, head on through. Nah, actually, let's go search that house up there.
I'm taking fire! Bombs in the air!
He keeps saying he doesn't see me, but then he sees me. Doesn't make any goddamn sense. What else is new in this game, right? Man, fuck these goddamn airplanes.
Coming in for an attack run! Got the target spotted!
Can't say I didn't warn you. Cult's gone nuts, but I've been ready with a bug out plan for ages. I put my best gear in my best car, and I'm getting the fuck out of here. Nobody can call me selfish, though. Left y'all some stuff to fight the cult with, and my second best car, the Midnight Ride. Damned if I remember where I left the key. It's in the garage somewhere. Good luck, champs. No, you're really not. There you are, Peaches. I got you.
Whoa.
Good girl. Oregano. damn it. Goddamn bear.
Are turned into Canada by godless, gunless hippies who will not rest until democracy is dead and we're all eating ketchup chips. These syrup-sucking socialists sneak into our country with 300 different gender pronouns and take our high-paying jobs in entertainment and hockey. They don't care about our way of life. They want to take our guns, spread their liberal agenda, and give our daughters free abortions. If elected, I'll put a stop to these make-believe menaces to the North. I will make sure our health care is more expensive than ever. I'll remove French courses from our schools. And I will require all Montanans who were born in Canada or share their politics to be deported or shipped to California. Finally, I'll push for more strict immigration laws and build a 700-foot-tall ice wall on our border, which I'll slowly move 1 inch north every year until Canada is American again. Make no mistake, if you're Canadian, or that dirty liberal Judge Andy Walker who ruled against me and let my gold-digging ex-wife steal my fortune in a divorce, your days are numbered. I'm Hurt Drummond Sr., and I approve this goddamn message.
Harriet is his, Harriet Drummond is his ex-wife. Well, that marriage sounds like it must have been a barrel of laughs. Sorry, Mr. Buffalo. I really hate how they just appear out of nowhere, the planes. You just pop on in. Honestly, what this game accomplishes the most is it's giving me a desire to play Primal, which I really enjoyed. Supposed to be a side quest around here.
closed set.
Whoa, wait. You're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. The small-town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? Ha! All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
I'm sure you do.
Whack to the head with something heavy. That's all it would take. I should be in a cozy sound studio instead of an auditory nightmare with a maniacal control freak.
Everyone who goes into the Bliss gets fucked up in the head. It's gonna be the same with that Marshall of yours. You'll see.
This is the last time I take a job with a French company. You're right on time. Listen, I'm not the first AD. I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
Ah, it's Blood Dragon music.
Go get him, Hotshot. Come on, champ. Kill the horn. Don't be shy.
Very nice, Peaches. You saved my hide there. I am sorry for calling you useless in Ghost Stream. Even if I didn't mean it, and it was just in a joking manner. Nice teamwork there, Peaches.
You're doing good. Hurry back here. We're not done yet. trucks. That's gonna bring the angels. Kill those trucks and clean up the angels.
Give me just a sec.
Yeah. I hear you.
There we go. Damn it. Too fucking many of them. Where the hell was Peaches, man? I guess Peaches was down. I don't know. Oh, that was annoying. His speeches now. God damn it. Oh, Peaches is down? What the? Where? So sloppy. Where the hell did Peaches go down? I mean, she can't be down at the sniping location because she was with us when we went to the first, to those angels first.
You're doing good. Hurry back here. We're not done yet.
No, she's there. Come on, girl.
Son of a bitch whore, fuck ass! We got those fucking music trucks. That's gonna bring the angels. Kill those trucks and clean up the angels. Hey, you see that combine? Hop on that thing and wipe out those angels real quick. Why the fuck not? The brain dead anyways.
Peaches. Oh, Peaches. God damn it.
I think Guy wants to make out with you.
Yeah, I'm sorry, girl. Now we spawn a goddamn airplane, because why not? Out of nowhere.
I'm gonna strafe these sinners.
What is that? Is that the sound of
silence? Yeah, yeah, that's the sound of silence. I mean, I guess that's what goes for silence in Far Cry.
Tears in my eyes. A raging boner in Guy Marvel's khakis. Next time you're in LA, it's a hookers and blow buffet! You got a natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood can learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed! Intense, frightening, you made me shit my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film! Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece! Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set.
Yeah, I have a feeling you're talking about me. There. Now. Okay. Let's see, we have an outpost up there that we could go for before calling it a day here.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice.
The sun is setting. It looks pretty.
Perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time. Even myself. Foolishly, I thought we were coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
You sound pretty angry, babe. Completely wrong way there. That's entirely my bad.
This is the will of the Father.
A turkey is the will of the Father, okay. Thank you. Oh. Okay, I spotted this. Should be coming up. Down this little road. Or no, it wasn't the shrine. Okay, it was some. Thank you, Peaches. Your toe is around it now, I think. God damn it. Yeah, we are totally surrounded. Oh, come on. Oh, and we're back here. Of course we're back here, yeah.
Hey, you paragon of human beauty! Guy Marvel here! Baby! Baby! Where have you been? Get your beautiful self back here! I have the opportunity of a lifetime just for you! Come quick!
Yeah, you know what? I think I'm just gonna call it a quits here. For now, instead. Oh well. Anyway, thanks for watching. Next episode, next stream, hopefully we'll be able to take down Faith. I mean, we're pretty close now. So it shouldn't be too much longer. But I hope you enjoyed watching. And I hope you take care until then. So have a good night if you're in America, or a good day if you're in Europe, or a good evening if you're in Australia, whatever, wherever you may be. Enjoy. Bye-bye.